So something that really annoys me in Scrum is this focus on the mechanics of Scrum and less focus on the principles of Scrum. So people and organizations that will tell you that you're not doing Scrum if you're not standing up, it's just ridiculous. It's not even a conversation we should be having. We should be focusing on the principles, empiricism, transparency, and just getting stuff done.